Hello, so in this video, I want to talk a little bit about my reasons for being vegan. And I have been vegan for around 16 and a half years now, so a pretty long time. Back then, most people didn't even know of the term vegan, at least here in Germany. People would ask me, like, what does it mean? I have only heard of vegetarians and not of vegans and so on. And yeah, I'm going to just talk about my personal opinions and experiences in this video, and I'm going to try to be as non-judgmental as I can about it. So, my number one reason for being vegan, which pretty much sums up all the other reasons, is just that one of my philosophies in life is to avoid or minimize suffering in this world as much as possible. And so for myself as well as for others, other beings. And so I don't just include human beings into that equation, but also all the other feeling and sentient beings in this universe and the world we live in. And from my perspective, what we, let's say, as a human collective, impose on so many animals just by, eating them, making clothes out of them or their body parts, and consuming their, I don't even know how to say that, like whatever comes out of their bodies. Yeah, by doing all those things, we as a human collective impose suffering and abuse on them. Because, well, firstly, we all know about the horrible conditions in, this mass production industry, where animals are just treated like objects, but also in those more seemingly idyllic settings, like the small little farm or whatever. As I see it, as I see it, it's still an act of violence to keep animals hostage, basically, or to rule over them, to make use of them, to use them just for your selfish gain or your pleasure or your appetite in a day and age where this is really not necessary anymore to live a good life. Furthermore, I'm sure most of you have already heard of the fact that the meat industry actually contributes a lot to climate change and global warming, and that you can drastically reduce your ecological footprint by going vegan. And even though this has never been one of my main considerations, it's definitely something worth taking into account. So, of course, it bothers me that there is so much misinformation and so many prejudices about veganism. But what bothers me the most, and I have to be honest here, is that there are so many people who claim that they are so super compassionate and so on, but they usually only, exhibit this kind of compassion and thoughtfulness maybe with their families and friends or their pets maybe, but they don't make this connection when it comes to, for example, the food they eat every day. Like, those animals are just, you know, objects to them, and they don't see them as real beings, individuals who have a right to live a happy and healthy life, as I see it. Also, what is pretty insane to me is that there are so many thousands of animals who are bred for the sole purpose of, you know, basically living a shitty life or having a shitty existence, and then being killed anyway for whatever humans want to make of them. Okay, I think that's enough for now. I don't want to scare anyone away. It's just that, you know, I don't want to sugarcoat anything when it comes to this very important issue. And yeah, if any one of you already is vegan or vegetarian or whatever, just let me know in the comments. And till the next time, bye.